Today's Wednesday, the 27th of April. Before we start, I just want to give a huge shout out to Jimmy and Louise Rogers of Firestop Nutrition in Nace, who without them, I wouldn't be where I am today in my fitness journey. So give them a like, check them out on Facebook. That's Firestop Nutrition. And that let that be the shout outs for today. Okay, I've got some really exciting news. I'm not able to reveal too much just yet, but I will be able to reveal more in my next video. I'm receiving a care package, so that'll give you a little bit of a hint. Right, I'm going to get straight into it with being honest, because I said I was going to be honest with these videos, and I don't want to keep them long the same way as the last one was. I'm hoping to keep them about 5 minutes and under, so I'll get straight into it. I'm getting stage fright, and the more I've thought about it, I've found the root of the problem. The root of the problem is my legs. My legs aren't fantastic. My legs aren't big. My legs are in proportion with me, but they don't look big. They don't look big from the side. I don't have much of a bum, to be quite honest, but I'm getting there. I'm getting there slowly. So I did a leg workout yesterday. I'm going to show you what I did. The rep ranges I worked were 4 second negative, pause, 2 second positive. So it was a tempo of 7 seconds. The exercises I used are done even were squat, leg press, leg curl, Romanian deadlift or straight leg deadlift, whichever you want to say, lunges and calf raises. I'm not going to say too much about them. I'm going to show you what I'm doing. So if you've any little tips, little hints, send them on to me. Send them on in the comments section. The more likes, the more subscribers that I get, the more videos I'm going to do. I'm also thinking about doing little home workout videos, posting every Monday. So if I can get up to at least 50 subscribers, I'm going to do that. I'm going to do that fairly quickly, okay? Because I have an immense amount of home workouts that you can do with minimal space. So give us a like, subscribe, and we'll see what happens with them. Okay, next week I'm going to be doing back. So I'll show you what rep ranges I'm working with back. My back is strong. It's one of the strongest parts of me. I can deadlift, as I said, 130 kg. You've seen that from the first video. I have a strong lower back, which I believe has led to no injuries whatsoever. My form has improved. The lower back, because it's been so strong, has helped me progress with my squat even. When I first started, I couldn't squat down as far as I could. And now I can do ass to the grass, so to say. So let me show you. Okay. As I said, give it a like, comment, subscribe, and hopefully see you in the next video. Bye-bye.